Hey guys, it's Ben BB, PUFC20. Man, no, that's a joke. Hey guys, this is Ben BB. So today is Peterborough versus Cobblers local derby today, and I'll be going to the game. I'm already ready. I'll be changing shirt and that later, maybe having a shower and while later, because I've got to do some personal training things today. But anyway. After the loss on Saturday, Grant McCann has urged his men to become heroes tonight, which is great motivation for the players like Madison, Taylor, Nichols, all unlocked. My prediction for the game today, Peterborough 3, Northampton Town 2. And my prediction of attendance tonight, I think I'll put 7,321 or something close to that. So it's going to be a cracking atmosphere tonight. Remember guys that are going to the game, Northampton fans or Peterborough fans, on the 32nd minute, show your appreciation to clap for the guy that was 32 years old that died in the Great Eastern Run. I think he collapsed over the finish line. And then, yeah, sad news about him. But I'm definitely going to clap for memories. I ran in that race, in the 3-mile race. He was in the 13-mile race. So yeah, remember anyone that's going to the game, 32nd minute, you really have to clap if you want to show respect. Other people that, you know, don't show respect are just idiots, because I think he was a Peterborough fan and he has family in Peterborough. In fact, one of my football manager was his cousin apparently, so that's what I got told. So yeah, about that, if Peterborough lose tonight, McCann's job will be on the line, but I don't think he should get sacked until the end of the season. If anyone disagrees with me about this or has opinions on the scores, like I said, 3-2, so if anyone says 1-0 or anything, I think 3-2, and the scores for Posh today, Madison, Nichols and Cole first, if they're three of them are playing. I think they're going to be the scores for Posh, and possibly Ravel and Beautyman if they're playing as well for Northampton. So it's going to be a close one, but I think Posh are going to win. So yeah, I'm just going to sing a song to, well, a football chant about Cobblers, and then I'm going to end the video. So then subscribe if you're new, like, comment below your predictions and the attendance. The winners, the one that are closest to the attendance, will get a shout out in my next video, whoever you are, Devon or whoever, the Fleetwood fan or anyone. Yeah, so, what do you think of Cobblers? Shit! What do you think of shit? Cobblers! Thank you! That's alright, we're Cobblers. You're late Cobblers, we do. Bye guys.